Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Dhruvi here. If you are seeing my video for the first time, then please do subscribe to see my further videos. Okay guys, so today's video is like, today I am going to help people who really don't do any makeup or are not interested in those heavy foundations, concealer and all those stuffs. So if you are following me since a very long time, then you must be knowing I never apply concealer, I never apply foundation. Like, you must have seen couple of videos in which I am getting ready for my convocation, for my cousin's marriage and all those stuffs, but I never apply foundation, concealer or something. But yes, if I go to parlor to get ready for some of my cousin's marriage, then that parlor wali didi applies all those foundation concealer on my face, but by my hands, by myself, I never apply. So if I am going out, I use this 9to5 Lakme CC complexion cream. Okay, I have this like of 2-3 brands, but why this today I am telling is like, for the people who are not using anything on their face, you should start with this. Like, I also started with this because it's really like in budget, it is good, and you'll get used to it and then you can go for higher rates. And yeah, this is also really nice. You can use this on your daily if you don't want to use foundation and all those stuffs. You can use if you're going on a club, you can use if you're going for an outing with friends, with family, or any of the small functions, or if you are going in dur ke relative ka wedding, or maybe any of the function, you can use this. And disclaimer, this is not a sponsored video, this is something I use and this is something I want to tell you guys, just because I feel there must be really a lot of people who don't use makeup but want to start using something but don't want to go for that heavy foundation, concealer and all those tons of products. So this one product really works and it literally changes your face ka look. So what you have to do is, wait, just have a look on the product. It is something like this. It says 9to5, it stays, and yeah, it is good. So what you can do is just open it, take on your fingers, just apply all over here. And it really long last, and the rate of this is, I literally don't remember because this is something first I bought and it has become like a long time, so I'll put the rate on the screen somewhere. Okay, now next, what you can do is, if you have a beauty blender, you can blend it with that. If you have a makeup brush, you can do it with that. But I assume that since this is your first product, you won't be having anything with you, so you can blend it with your hand. You just need to apply this way spots and then just blend it with your hand. Hands also work really good, it does its jobs. Okay, yes, it is done. And if you feel, I don't feel it is oily, but if your skin is more oily than me and if you feel it is feeling like oily, you can apply compact powder on this. I feel, yes, you have to apply compact just to settle it down, or else you can apply that your talcum powder, that is Pond's or any other, whichever you use, just apply that and apply lipstick and apply kajal and you're ready to go. Yeah, benefits for this are, A, it makes your skin look even tone. B, it almost hides the spots. C, it fills those wrinkles or all those things you have on your skin. C, it looks really flawless. Yeah, it is really simple. Don't worry about it that you don't know makeup or all those stuffs. If you don't know makeup, just go for this and it does work. Yeah, that was all for today. I hope you like my video. Don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe and click on that bell icon so you'll get notified each time I upload a new video. Yeah, that was all for today, and do let me know in the comment section what other videos you would love to see. Bye bye, see you tomorrow.